Hello, this is Marwaz here and welcome back to Let's Play Civilization 5 as the Champa. So, let's continue where we left off. I'm just going to wait 7 or 8 turns and then declare war on Spain again to take Cordoba, to have an easier way for this mountain pass. To have a way for this mountain pass at all. Yeah, whatever you say. Also, I might start moving my trade routes to Morocco, to this city over here. These aren't going to be the best trade routes of all time, but they will be safe trade routes that I can rely on once I declare war on Ram. I don't want to send them to Spain because, well, Spain isn't exactly my friend or anything like that. I don't think they will ever attack me because they are too weak for that, but I'd rather just send the trade routes to Morocco. Not to mention I'm about to go to war with Spain and I can start moving the trade routes as soon as they expire. Anyway, we got a great artist. I'll just pop another great work. As for the great engineer that I'm going to get in 7 turns, I'll actually use him for the Neuschwanstein. I could use the happiness, not to mention the extra culture is nice. Let's get that aluminum. I queued up a hydro plant after the Eiffel Tower. My capital will be a pretty good city for a hydro plant. I'll probably get at least one more somewhere, but we'll see. Madrid could use a hydro plant, but it will take like 30 turns to actually build it here. I might end up buying it once I get more money. My economy is not that strong when I'm not at war. It sucks not having a coastal city. I suppose I could still get a coastal city, but nah, it's not really necessary. I am getting one more caravan. Since I'm at 5 out of 6 trade routes, I will have to send the trade routes to Saleh from multiple different cities. Oil well is done, nice. So we need an oil well right here. At least I won't run out of oil, that's for sure. I'll have a lot of oil. Plus one population in Madrid, I'll just let it work. The hill. It could use some extra production and it's still growing at a decent pace. Oh, also, great musician in 5 turns. Yes, I might be interested in a trade agreement with England. Oh yeah, I have a lot of citrus. Might as well sell it then. Let's see. Really? Oh, they want open borders? I suppose I should trade open borders. But I'd rather do it two way. Since we have the same ideology. So, military science. And I should get dynamite in 9 turns, but I'm not going to wait for dynamite before declaring war on Spain, at least I don't think so.
Go ahead.
Oh, I'm already buying open borders from England, right. And we can buy more coal, yes, I definitely need coal. I could trade oil for coal. I mean, I'll have a lot of oil. Let's do it. Free oil for free coal, that's a good deal in my book. There we go, I could buy more if I want to.
Go on.
Maybe. I won't be able to buy factories though, I don't have enough money. And I can't build them that fast. I could build one here. That's 19 turns, okay. What about Madrid? 24 turns to build a factory. It will take a while, but I kind of need these factories. And this city? 26 turns. Alright. I'll build them, I suppose. So, I only need one more coal to get a factory in Barcelona. And that's it. Okay. Anyway, workers. Repair that mine before I go to war. I might actually use it. Not sure, we'll see. To build a courthouse in Barcelona faster. There's the caravan, so I'll send this one to Saleh. That's 11 gold per turn, that's a pretty good trade route. Almost as good as my previous one. Only 3 gold difference. Okay. I'm okay with this. And this city doesn't have a religion yet. Not that it really does anything for me spreading my religion there, but I can do it. So, workers, what else do we need here? I'm already improving all the oil and all the aluminum. I could use another mine or two. I need a mine right here. Let's grab it then. And I should chop this forest, I suppose. I could speed up the factory by chopping the forest. That's not a bad idea. And this can be another mine, I suppose. And I will repair that citadel. I don't exactly need it for anything. I'll repair it later. So let's chop that forest then. We need 3 more turns for the Eiffel Tower. I don't think anyone will beat me to the Eiffel Tower. It's technically possible. They have the technology. At least I think they do. So caravan. Let's see. From this city. Doesn't really matter. I can send it from Barcelona to... or from this city. I only have one caravansary in my capital. So this trade route won't be worth as much. York has been captured by Ram. That's not so good. Ideology adopted. Freedom. Morocco went for freedom. Alright, whatever. Only 6 gold per turn. That's kind of bad. But it won't get much better without a caravansary. Yeah, my only options are... a trade route with this city, trade routes with Ram, and trade routes with Spain. I might get trade routes with Spain later. I could also send food to one of my cities. But I don't think I really need that. Okay, I'll just go for the 6 gold per turn. It's not amazing, but it's something. Also, since Morocco went for freedom, I'll need a new research agreement as soon as the current one triggers. That might be the last research agreement I'll actually get with Morocco. Our declaration of friendship will expire pretty soon. But it will expire after the current research agreement triggers. I wouldn't mind a research agreement with England either, but they don't have enough gold. Yet. They are getting 40 gold per turn. That's not a whole lot. England is losing the war with Ram, though. If Ram takes London, that's going to be pretty bad. I hope he doesn't. If he starts attacking London, I might declare war on him or something. Just to distract him. And if he's throwing his entire army at London, that might be a good moment to go to war. I still want Cordoba though, because I need to be able to go through here easily. And without Cordoba, I kind of can't. Also, my peace treaty with Spain will expire on this turn. As in, on the next turn. I need a farm over here. How many turns? 6 turns. I suppose I could wait for dynamite. It will make this much, much faster. But I can declare war first and then wait for dynamite. Just kill Spanish units while I wait for dynamite. Just need to move them around a bit. So this guy goes here. I need all my riflemen here. Like this. And where's the last rifleman? Oh yeah, I only have 2 riflemen right now. And the knight. Oh, he's still all the way up here. I should just keep him here, I suppose. The AI might try to sell a city to get the oil. I don't really care about the oil myself all that much because I have a lot. But the AI might try to take this. Still, I need my knight for other things. I can just block the way with my worker. They don't have open borders with me, so they can't go through here. I'll just block the way with the worker. So. Plus 1 population, nice. That factory is almost done, and the Eiffel Tower is done. I kind of need that happiness, and the tourism will be nice too. I think I'll be the tourism leader with the Eiffel Tower. Or very close to it. Right, I'm still at war with Greece. I don't think I want to peace out, but if he's going to give me a lot of money, I might as well do it. Will he give me all of his gold? No. I think one of my cities wanted pearls. Let's try, I don't know, 40 gold per turn? 50 gold per turn. I don't think he'll give me that much. Oh, 45 gold per turn, pearls and money. Yeah, that's a good deal. One of my cities needed pearls, yes. So I remember that right. We got a great musician. So we'll pop him right away. Is that the last slot? 38 tourism, nice. Now we have more slots. One more slot. Okay. Plus 1 population in Madrid. And I got hydro plant queued up in my capital. That will be useful. That will be a pretty good city for a hydro plant. To say the least. I should annex Barcelona, but I think I'll wait with that a bit. I don't want to lose too much happiness before I take Cordoba. Speaking of Cordoba, let's move these guys around a bit more. So I don't want to be in city bombardment range just yet. Let's see. Oh yeah, this guy has plus one range, right? Yes, and logistics. So does this one. I could use one more melee unit. Gatling guns are fine in the front row, I suppose. I just prefer another rifleman, I suppose. Let's move them around a bit. Okay, that should be good enough. And right here. This will have to do, it's fine. The worker will just stay here permanently. And I should upgrade the knight. However, I'll need the money for artillery upgrades. Also, where's Neuschwanstein going to be? Probably in this city, because that's going to be faster. Yep. I have to wait for railroad, obviously. But that's what I'm going to use the engineer for. I can use the happiness. I can use the culture. Culture is always nice. So, declare war right now? I suppose so. Can I get Morocco to also declare war on Spain? Let's see. Can I bribe him to declare war on Spain? That's a little bit too much. Will he go to war with me? No, he will not. Okay then. Who's taking this Greek city? Probably Spain. Or Morocco. Well, anyway, there's not much point waiting any longer. I might be able to get someone to pay me to declare war on Spain. Probably not, but I suppose I can try. No, he will not do it. Okay, let's just declare war. Not much point waiting any longer. Done. So. Any more units in the back? No, I got everything. Just need to keep an eye on Barcelona, I wouldn't mind. I wouldn't want my worker to get stolen. Anyway, right now the plan is to just defend for a few turns. Wait to get dynamite. Then I'll upgrade to artillery and then I'll attack Cordoba. There's no huge rush anyway. And I don't want to lose any units. I didn't mind losing some units against Madrid and Barcelona because these two cities were important. But now that I'm this close to artillery, there's no need to take unnecessary risks. Right, let's move into the city. Might want to kill these guys, that would be great. So... let's see. Take a shot. Can I move a unit into Barcelona? Yes, no, I can't. Really? I'll be one tile too far away. Okay, whatever. I just wanted to do that for extra city strength. Hmm. Can I get rid of that Gatling gun? Almost, but not quite. Yeah, I can't kill it. I can almost kill it. It's probably going to pillage my mine, which is okay. Alright, let's just kill it like this. And we can kill this guy, I suppose. Hey, we'll get nice experience from this war. Not much of a war. That improvement is done. And not much I can do with the Gatling gun. Actually, yeah, there's a unit here. I just can't see the icon. Fortify. And move that great general a bit. Done. Spain can't really do anything. But they can harass my workers. I should just remove this road right here. It won't be necessary. Yeah, they already ran away. Can't blame them. Great writer. Nice, that's more tourism. So that's 40 tourism. How's the tourism situation? I am getting some ideology pressure. Oh, Ram also has 40. Alright. I need 10% influence with Ram to get rid of that ideology pressure. And we got a promotion. Jules Free. But I could also go... well, yeah, I think that's going to be Jules Free. Alright, Jules Free. And kill that guy, maybe? No, I can't kill him. Fine, experience for our cannons then. And for the Gatling gun. Get rid of that or not. Really? One hit point? Two hit points. Fine, whatever. Attack that rifleman. I really don't like that glitch with the icons disappearing. Not much point attacking this guy. I'll just fortify until healed. This will be a mine. And that's pretty much it. Yeah, I'm not upgrading the knight. I need money for artillery upgrades. They aren't that expensive, but I'll need money for that anyway. As for you, what do we need? Nothing really, just remove that road. So, that's that. Next. Well, they are trying. But their army is more or less non-existent at this point. Spain is pretty much irrelevant now. They still have a few cities, but they lost their two most important cities. Repair this. It's only really Bram right now. Bram is the only AI that might actually threaten me in some way. Once I neutralize Ram, this game will be in the bag. So, another trade route to Sale. Yep. It won't be as good, but there's no point sending trade routes to Ram anymore. When I plan to declare war on him after I'm done with Spain. Get rid of that cannon. Down you go, and this stupid rifleman. Sneaky guy. There. He's down. And we got a promotion, barrage 2. I'm nowhere close to logistics on these cannons, but oh well. I got my siege units pretty late. They will get there eventually. So, how's that research agreement? 2 more turns. So, we are almost there. I'll also need money for a new research agreement with Morocco, as I said before. Kill the Spanish spy. Oh, nice. And caravan to Sale. Yeah, that's a pretty bad trade route, but it's a safe trade route, that's the point. And this one from Barcelona. Okay. He will stay in Madrid. How many generals do I have now? 4 generals. I will use one to get a citadel here once I'm done with Spain. I could wait to declare war on Ram first, then I could get citadel on this tile. That would be a slightly better citadel. I'll probably do that, but the plan is to get a citadel in this mountain pass. And probably build a road for this mountain pass, because I'll kind of need that. For logistics. Also, we need to move around a bit more. That cannon needs to move. So into the city. Like this, and let's kill some dudes. Take a shot with the cannon first. Well, this guy will die for sure. And the riflemen? No, I can't kill them. Maybe I can? I think I can, actually. Yep, he will go down. So, one more turn for artillery, yep. Yes, remove that road. What are you looking at? Are we there yet? Cordoba actually has a luxury that I'm not getting right now. Unless I'm buying it from someone. No, I'm not. So that will be worth a little bit of happiness. There's a research agreement. That's dynamite. And let's get a new research agreement. While we're still friendly with Morocco. That probably won't last forever. Seeing how we have a different ideology. There. I'll also need a research agreement with England. 39. But if England gets wiped out, that won't be a very useful research agreement. What's their science output anyway? Oh, it's very low. It might not be worth getting a research agreement with England. Yeah, it's probably not worth it. Their science output is even lower than Morocco's. How much is this upgrade? 200 gold, right. Alright, let's upgrade everything. That will cost me most of my gold. Done. And now I could upgrade the knight. That's 320. Alright, done. Just wanted to make sure that I have enough gold. The hydro plant is almost done. I could build East India Company. I have some incoming trade routes. But they are all over the place. Madrid, Indrapura, Madrid, Kauthara, Madrid. It would almost make more sense to build that in Madrid. Or I cannot build it at all for now. Hospital is next, then zoo. Stable, temple, walls. I should probably get a stable first. because that's a little bit of extra production. Then hospitals or temple and walls. Yep, sounds good. I could hard build the Broadway, that's not a terrible idea. But if I want to hard build the Broadway, I should get started on that now. Without waiting for all these other buildings. Yeah, I think I'll hard build it. Could I get the Themic bonus from Broadway right now? Let's see. Well, I would have to build it before the next era. Modern era, modern era. Yeah, I would have to build it before entering the next era. Which I can. Alright, I think I'll build it. Extra tourism will be nice. Ram is coming with some units. Is he at war with Spain? Yes, he is. But Cordoba is mine. Let's make a move then. Well, not yet. Not into city bombardment range yet. I will leave one unit to protect Barcelona. Is that road gone? Yes, it's gone. Right, let's leave one unit here just to protect Barcelona. Like this for now. Can I get vision on Cordoba? I need my cavalry down there. Which will have to wait one turn. You will go to Sale. Oh, Morocco captured that Greek city. Alright. I don't mind. I need Morocco to be able to defend themselves against Ram. Because Ram will probably declare war on Morocco again. He wants open borders from me. No, I don't think so, buddy.
Would you be interested in a trade?
Yes, I would be interested. 67 gold. I guess they are still building ships of the line, which isn't terribly useful against Ram. So. Well, that guy isn't moving towards Barcelona. Alright, let's make the push then. We just need to move into Cordoba's range. So, like this. And we can start attacking it right away. There's a unit here, that's a cannon. I can actually shoot it from over here. Move in. Move in. The city should go down very quickly, I just need to be careful. If I do too much damage on my turn without capturing the city, Bram might actually take it. Which would be terrible. I can't afford Ram to get the city. That city needs to be mine. So, what other improvements do we need? Some more mines. This mine over there. I'll keep that Gatling gun in Barcelona anyway. And the worker. I guess I'll need a road to Cordoba, so might as well get started on it already. You'll go here. Plus some population in Madrid. Alright, next. I'm down to one happiness, which might be a bit of a problem. Can I get any easy happiness somewhere? Zoe in 6 turns? That's not amazing. I don't think I can buy a luxury from Denmark. Will they give me a fair price? No, I don't think they will sell it for 9 gold. Oh, they will, alright. Sure, I'll buy it. I'll need the happiness. At least temporarily. Once I get Neuschwanstein and get rid of the ideology pressure, it shouldn't be a problem. What's Cordoba, their new capital right now? Let's see. No, it wasn't. Can I get Cordoba in a deal? I would drop into negative happiness, but that's fine. I would save all the population. No, they won't give me Cordoba. Shame. Okay. Well, I need that city, so we are not getting a peace treaty until I take the city. Oh, Ram built the Broadway. Never mind. More iron. Will England still buy it? Morocco will buy it. Accept. I guess I don't have to worry about building the Broadway anymore. So I'll continue with my previous queue. But Zoo first, because I might need the happiness. Denmark stole fertilizer. That's not very nice. Well, I do have a spy in my capital. Okay, back to Spain. Let's have a look. I don't really want to ignore these units. All these riflemen. Would be nice to actually kill them. Yeah, that's a lot of units. I should probably kill them. Move out of range. Alright, let's kill them. There's no huge rush anyway. And it's extra experience, that's always useful. There. Moving with the Gatling gun, it's pretty close to logistics. Not that close, I suppose, but I still want logistics for it. Done and done. And get started on the road. Next. Spain doesn't actually have tradition, so their city strength is limited. At least they aren't getting the bonus from tradition. I'll still take damage on these units. So it might be a good idea to just back up for a turn or two. Yeah, it's probably a good idea to back up. I almost lost that rifleman. And I don't have a lot of melee units left. I actually have what? 3 melee units? And that's literally it? Yeah, that's pretty much it. I have 3 melee units. So yeah, let's just move out of range. But kill these guys first, obviously. There, like that. I can't kill the rifleman. Might want to move the artillery then. There's a river here, so he has to cross the river if he wants to attack anything else. Back up. Yep, he can't attack anything like this. No, he can't. And I'll move out of range with that rifleman. I'm just playing it safe to not actually lose anything. This hill is out of range of everything. I could use this hill. I might have to buy it. Oh, and I can also get horses. The style is not in range to actually work it, but I might be able to sell horses to someone. Probably not, but hey, who knows, maybe. Sometimes they are willing to buy horses even pretty late into the game. Usually when they got some unique unit, but not always. Kill this guy. Rip. This is not a 100% safe trade route, but it should be good enough. And the rifleman is trying. Oh yeah, he did attack the Gatling gun because there's a road, but the Gatling gun is tanky enough. Kill him. And I will continue attacking Cordoba where possible. I just need to actually have vision. So, well, this is out of range of all the cities. I can move in one tile, attack it, and then move out. Yeah, the city is taking a lot of damage. It won't take long to take it down. To maybe 3 turns. I don't think it will take longer than that. Move out of range. And heal this guy, heal this guy. My cavalry will just take the city once I reduce it to 1 health. Just need to keep an eye on Ram, but he doesn't have enough units around here. So, what do we need here? Not a whole lot, really. These tiles are all out of range. This is just a regular desert, not a hill. I need this mine over here, and that's the last improvement for my capital. I want this hill for this city though, for when I go full production. But anyway, I'm going to finish this part here and continue in next one. So, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.